I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block or unblock someone on MetaThreads. With so many people using MetaThreads, you're bound to not get along with everyone. Whether someone is harassing you, you're having a disagreement with a friend, or there's someone you just prefer to avoid on the social media platform, blocking someone on MetaThreads is easy. When you block someone on Threads, their likes will be removed from your post. They won't be able to see your replies or any content you post or repost, and they also won't be able to mention you or tag you. Further, because Threads and Instagram are deeply connected, they also won't be able to message you or see your profile or content on Instagram either. In this video, I'll show you how to block and unblock someone on the Threads platform. Now let's walk through the steps to block or unblock someone on MetaThreads. Step 1. Launch the MetaThreads app and then open the profile for the user you want to block. Step 2. Tap the ellipses at the top of the screen. A menu pops up on the bottom of the screen. Step 3. Tap Block in this menu. Another window is displayed letting you know that if you move forward with blocking this person on Threads, they won't be able to message you or find your profile or content on Instagram either. Step 4. Tap Block. You'll see a blocking message briefly on the screen, and then you'll see a message at the bottom of the screen letting you know that this user has successfully been blocked on Threads, and that any other accounts they've created are also blocked. Now let's walk through the steps to unblock someone on MetaThreads. Step 1. Launch the MetaThreads app. You'll land on your Threads home screen. Step 2. Tap the profile icon in the menu at the bottom of the screen. Your MetaThreads profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of the screen. You'll land on the settings screen. Step 4. Tap Privacy. The privacy screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Blocked Profiles. The blocked account screen is displayed, where you'll see a list of all of the accounts you've blocked on both Instagram and Threads. Step 6. Find the account you want to unblock and then tap Unblock. A window pops up letting you know that this account and other accounts created by this user will now be able to see your post and follow and message you on Instagram. Additionally, this user will not be notified that you've unblocked them. Step 7. Tap Unblock. The next window lets you know that this user has been unblocked. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.